Okay, so for this run here, when you exit the crescent chair, you're going to want to hang a sharp U-turn directly underneath the chair. And that's going to get you over to the good steep flats for a powder run. There's the chair. There's where you're going. So we're off to see crescent or silver skies. I think. We'll see.